Navin, Indy Mike departing the circuit to the west. See you again.
Kilo Echo overhead, Boeing 2000 feet at 1555, estimate cows at 1558. Over here. Okay, fuel good, pressure, radio still sent, engine, temperature suppressor green, charging and green, direction, heading north now, which I'm a bit concerned about. That does match with my DI though, and altitude, I'm at 1800, 1750, I want to climb a bit. That looks like the Tower of Light, which is what I'm looking out for. River to the south. The M3 motorway have. Okay, yes. Confirm this is Kells. Okay, we're going to overfly the town. Gusty. There's Kells Golf Club. Tower of Lloyd. Smart for Kappa. M3 motorway. And the river. Okay. So our next heading is 310 degrees. Overflying the town. Nice level turn. Quick scan. Oh, we have traffic. Traffic heading westerly. Okay. apparently we're heading further north than he is.
Echo Hotel, departure to the west, and change of frequency 12345. Thanks for the hospitality, back again.
Okay. 310. 310 set. 1606. 1606. Cobb Kilo Echo, overhead cows at 2,000 feet, 1606, estimate Virginia at, correction, overhead cows 1600, ETA over Virginia is 1606. Okay, reader checks. Fuel pump is off, plenty pressure. Radio still 118.125. Engine, temperature and pressure are green, green, charging and green. Direction is, oh, we're gonna say, oh. 320, when she stops bumping around. I'm saying 320. Direction and altitude is 2,200, so we're okay. And RPM is 2,400. Okay, so Virginia, northeast of the big ass lake, can't miss it. And there's a disused railway line we need to keep an eye out for as well. Okay. Quick scan for traffic again. Wasn't expecting to see that last guy. Looks like Virginia to me. Right in the nose. Okay, so I'm gonna turn out over the lake. The wind is coming this direction, looking for the lake. We can see the glassy bit right at the corner down here. and we can see the waves coming across it, so it does look like it's southerly. Bit hazier out of the distance. Okay, next turn is 092. Okay, make our turn. Alright, so 095, I'm gonna say. Overhead 1606. 612. Golf Kilo Echo, overhead King's Court, 2000 feet at 1606. Estimate King's Court at 1613. Minutes to get to Kingsport. Kingsport, east of high ground. Turbines to the left. There's those turbines there. Way off. So, free to check. The allowed fuel is plenty with pressure. Pump is off. Radio still 118.125. Engine temperature and pressure is green, green, charging green. Direction is 100 degrees, and we're saying we're going east. Okay, 090, and altitude is 2,100 feet. Gonna do a quick carb heat check. And carb heat called, 2400 RPM, we're happy enough. Okay, quick scan of the area. I'm going to keep those wind turbines off to my left hand side, which is what I want to do, correct? A little further turn there, okay. This is for King's Court. So it is east of high ground. So she's not exactly visible straight away, King's Court. I do think I remember her being over this kind of hill here. What are we looking at for in King's Court? Disused railway line, another one. Okay, 1613, we're 9 now. 4 minutes out. Ooh. visibility chart. There's the lake. Ah. I think I'm a good bit north, or south rather. That's the factory there. This looks like King's Court up to my left. Okay, correction was wrong there. That's the red sheds where the disused railway line ends. Here, go check that out though. How are you climbing? Come on. Yep, that is confirmed to be King's Court. That's the sheds where the disused railway line ends. Okay, so its heading is 130.
Papa Romeo entering, backtracking 27.
30. Pardon. Come on. Golf Kilo Echo, overhead King's Court 2000 feet at 1614, estimate RD 1622. Fuck. RD, M1 Link Road. Got some of that extra height, I do not need. 2400 again.
Call Papa Romeo rolling 27 at Nevin, right turn on.
Radio checks. Alright, we've got them. Fuel good, pump off, plenty of pressure. Radio still 18.125. Engine temperature and pressure is green. Green. Yes, charging. Green. Direction is 120. That is 110. And altitude is 2,000 feet. Okay. RD, I'm looking for the M1 Link Road. It's gonna die.
Estimate RD on the nose here. 1622, 4 minutes. Carpet check again. Oh, we look clear. Okay, and that looks like the M1 Link Road to me, to the north of the town. I'm looking for the roundabout to the north where there's the old abandoned car garage as well, which I believe I do see, but we need to get closer, confirm.
Confirmed, I can see the old carriage and the roundabout, so this is definitely RD.